Young India is very ambitious about their future, and Aviva has always been for big dreams. So we decided to give our fashion designers a glimpse of real world by providing them an opportunity to be mentored by those who dress up the red carpet arrivals.
I'm super impressed with Yashna's work. I feel that this child has the ability to look at things and transform them onto paper. And I think it's all in the making of a great designer for the future. So great, and all the best to her.
Yes, they liked it very much. They thought there is so much of variety in them.
I think the experience with Yashna was overwhelming. I have yet to see a sixth grade student come out with, 300 odd designs. For me, this was a bundle of talent that I met today.
Today, she's been lucky because of Aviva. She's meeting her mentors.
I spent the day today with my mentors very nicely.
Child with such early understanding of their likes and dislikes, this can really snowball into something very, very big.
Before last 2-3 years, suddenly in summer holidays, she said, I need a sketchbook. You get me a sketchbook. I want to draw. So I got, and since then it started, until now it's going on.
They explained me how they used dummies. They told me about can-cans, how they used cookies, and about the plates.
Firstly, we were not able to believe actually what is happening to my daughter and for us also. But now, as the day is going on, we are again more and more getting excited and thrilled, and we are feeling so lucky about this. And thanks to Aviva.
I think Aviva's early starter initiative is something that belongs to the future of this country. I think the initiative is fantastic.
I think it's a great start.
Hi, I'm the next designer of India.